going on.
Mike! Charlie! I think...
I'll do my best for the team. And for the people I love.
Is...
Okay, the generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Over.
Does anyone know what a nun with a giant sledgehammer is doing running around?
Yeah, it's actually getting pretty crowded in here with weird enemies.
Shh! I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
This? Well, I found the key. Charlie. Oh, no. Installed. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Moment, I'll start the fan. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie! Yes, keep it moving! Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done.
I don't want I think I've seen something.
Intruder!
guys. I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen! Give me these two things, Charlie. I think...
Shh! Jay! I need your help!
Roger that.
Thanks!
I've used this computer before. Thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks. This area of Rod's factory has a lot of...
something.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop. But be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
thanks.
Thanks.
Sound the alarm.
Thanks. Thinking so much.
And now.
Hey, you ugly broken robot. Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, you ugly? And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike?
Huh? What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room! Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened! It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated! Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Mm-hmm.